Good afternoon to all of you. Good afternoon. I don't think I am in the midst of a young generation. Where is the voice? Good afternoon. Now I feel I am younger now. Okay. Presiding officer, our governor and friends, my young brothers and sisters. Good afternoon to all of you. It's a, what a wonderful day that I am seeing here. The youngsters are here very much. And we are very happy for the Kamalakar Buchala for taking so much of lead and then bringing all these youngsters. See, you are what you are today because of the choices you made yesterday. Yes or no? You are what you are today because of the choice you made yesterday. You will be a wonderful person tomorrow because you have become Leos today. Definitely, I assure you, and these are skills that you are going to acquire by joining this Lionism is so wonderful. We always envy you. We joined at the later age into the Lionism, and then we have become somewhat what we want to become, we have become. But at the younger generation, you becoming as a Leo is the greatest opportunity in one's life. And it is, you must feel proud to be an Indian, first and foremost, as an Indian. How many of you feel like that? Everybody. Okay. You are the gift of the God, you are the gift of your parents. Yes or no? Yes. What is the gift that you are going to give back to your parents and the father, mother? What gift you are going to give back? What you become out of you is the biggest gift that you are going to give back to your country, going to give back to your parents, going to give back to your teachers. Yes or no? So if you become a good person, if you become a great person in the future, then that is the greatest gift that you are going to give back. Is Mother India is proud of you? Is Mother India proud? Everybody is proud of Mother India. But our Mother India is proud of you. Why not? Why not? Yes. You are very intellectual in the whole race, in the whole world. Indians are the most intellectual people in the world. You go anywhere in the world, believe in yourself that you are God-gifted people, that is what is the only born in this India. You are most intellectual people, you go to anywhere throughout the world. Indians are leading, all multinational companies, all NASA, all doctors, chartered accountants, wherever you go. It is the intellectual of the Indians are becoming more and more, and we are going to rule the world. We are going to lead the world, I am telling you. Unless you all people become with a devotion, with a dedication, with a discipline. These three D's, please don't forget. Devotion is required, dedication is required, and discipline is required. If you three things are there, you will do wonderful things in your life. Even as a student, even as a professor, or even if whatever the profession you take up, it will become very, 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 very good. So discipline is something. So I just want to quote little things about the discipline. No gas can turn the wheel unless it is confined. Yes or no? No Niagara can convert into electricity unless it is confined, unless it is tunneled. And no horse can reach anywhere unless it is harnessed. And no person, no student, no organization will reach anywhere unless you are disciplined. And then another important thing, that devotion. Devotion is small thing, sir. If you add devotion, whatever you do, something extraordinary is going to happen to you. If a devotion enter into a water, what will happen to the water? Water will become teerdam. If a devotion enter into the food, that become the prasadam. If the devotion enter into the house, that house will become the temple. If the devotion enter into the journey, it will enter travel, it will become a pilgrimage. So any devotion, anything that with the devotion, if it enters into you, you become a perfect human being. When the devotion enter into your service, you become a Leos and you are going to become a great person, and you are going to, Mother India will feel proud about you. Will you all do anything that you do with the dedication? Will do with anything that dedication, devotion and the discipline. Will you do all that? I wish you all the best. God bless every one of you.